is Rochester Against War, and we're here in solidarity with the Afghan Youth Peace Foundation. In Afghanistan, today is their New Year's holiday, and kite flying is one of the things they do to celebrate the new year. It's a wonderful day. There's got 100 kids out on a hilltop today in Afghanistan, outside of Kabul, flying kites, and we're joining them. We want the world to know that their message is fly kites, not drones. In other words, be happy, live in life, instead of killing. They say that they want to see a sky with no borders. They want to live a life without borders. Right now, the violence and the drones don't have any borders, but the humans are trapped. Instead, they want to be like kites and fly free and have the drones go away so that they can be happy and peacefully live their lives in their own country. Yes, it's true there are problems in Afghanistan, but the United States military efforts are not helping the problems of the people in Afghanistan, sending in billions of dollars with high-tech weapons and training people to kill instead of to grow is not helping the people of Afghanistan, and it isn't helping the people of America either. Since the war began in Afghanistan, the poppy fields have gone crazy, and now our children are getting polluted with heroin. The reason for that is because of the war. Before the war, the Taliban had stopped the opium crop in Afghanistan, and now it's completely out of control. And our own children are paying for it. Meanwhile, the children in Afghanistan have to live in terror, with drones flying over their homes that are killing their relatives and neighbors. So let's make a change. Let's, on this New Year's, let's commit ourselves, along with the youth of Afghanistan, to living in peace with the rest of the world and finding peaceful ways to solve our problems instead of using violence and war. The Afghan Youth Peace Volunteers want to know, why not love? Why do we always have to use war? These boys and their teens and young women and their teens have never known anything but war in their country. Wars fought by imperial outsiders for control of their country. And they want to live their lives in peace and justice, just the same as we do. So let's wish them prosperity and have the prosperity come back for ourselves as well. Thank you.